Sai Pallavi Kannan, famous as Bhanumati in Fida and Malar in Premam, works in Malayalam, Tamil and Telugu films. She was born on 9th May 1992 in Kodagiri, Tamil Nadu, in a Tamil community called Bagadas. Her mother tongue is Bagada, which has no written script. Sai Pallavi initially appeared in an uncredited role along Kangana Ranaut in Dham Dhoom. She worked as a model before entering the silver screen. The Malayalam movie Prema made her a star overnight. People loved her performance so much that she was called as Malar for many days instead of her real name. Sai Pallavi once said in an interview that she has never been confident about her looks, and when she was approached for Premam, she was nervous about the issues she was facing with her skin. After completing Premam, she completed her medical studies in 2016 from Tbilisi State Medical University, Georgia. Fida was her Telugu debut movie and her Telangana accent was loved by everyone. She went on to win several Best Female Debut Awards, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Pallavi's biggest passion is dancing, and she has participated in shows like Ungalin Yaar Adutha Prabhudeva and Dhee. She is not trained in any form of dance but has learnt by watching Aishwarya Rai and Madhuri Dixit. She also loves travelling, wearing saris, and spends most of her time on Instagram. Her favorite actors are Kamal Hassan, Surya, Mammootty, and her favorite actresses are Jyotika and Simran. Her sister Pooja Kannan is also trying her luck in films and has acted in a short film called Kara, A Ride for Love. Sai Pallavi's upcoming release is MCA against Natural Star 9. RR Film Services wishes her more hits coming her way.